We actually, this was the perfect time to be shooting the film, and we knew that. Although it was still hot in the beginning, maybe about 30 degrees the first couple of days, the weather throughout the 29 days that we shot between November, December, it went down to, 8, 9 degrees. And we did that so we'd make sure that we could capture all the light we wanted, but also that we could get the crew would not dehydrate or there wouldn't be any of those problems.